ladies and gentlemen, your first heat. Your Salina UsedCars.com, ICA Modified. Jacob Schwetzel bring it back out here. Tyler Fry, Mike Pietruselli, Clay Stellar, Kay Calhoun in the 43. Galton Automotive, Beloit Bowl, Beloit Ready Mix. Out of Beloit, Kansas. Oh, yeah.
It's going to be a dance, ladies and gentlemen.
Down the backstretch. Heat one. Jason Rowe in the 191 to lead them all. Tim Watts to the top five. Watch that 24 seat of Brandon Conrad. He had a real nice run in the picture last week. Oh, and Rowe goes around. They might restart this one and give him his position back. He might get the very lucky dog. No, it keeps it going. Nope. He's still stuck over here. Call it. Nice job. I give it up, Tony. Good job on keeping it going. Very nice, man. You win the race if I got something to say about it. I see that 08 back there, Dakota Sprout. He came and put a dance on with Mr. Anthony Roth last week, who picked up your 1,000 win Salina Speedway 10th annual topless event. Dakota was coming. Give him a couple more laps. He might have got him. On the inside, it'll be the 53T of Larry Sutton to the outside of 7B of Curtis Park. Always puts on a good show in Hayes, Kansas. Hope he comes tonight, puts on one. Watch that 14M of Danny Morrison. As I said, the 08 of Dakota Sprout, the 25B of Josh Boyd, the 70 of Brad Morris, and the G6 over there. I'll have to look and see who that is. We'll see if he takes a dance tonight. They waited forever to turn that yellow light out. Not sure why they didn't have it out when they came out of turn two. Larry Sutton lead them off. Out of four. Back there is Robert Shepard. Curtis leader. Here comes Josh Boyce, three wide down the backstretch. CarsalinaUsedCars.com, IMCA modified A feature. Dakota Sproul was out. He broke something. Not sure what broke in there, but he won't get to start this one. He might try to pull out there, I ain't for sure. Looks like he's gonna try to wait till the caution comes out. He can do that.
Thousands chassis to be banging out there in Belleville, Kansas.
to come back, get real close to it up front for sure. hold right there. But out front, out of Canton, Kansas, driving a 25V, can he pick up the A-feature win this season, ladies and gentlemen, Josh Boyd. Woo! To the lineup area down the back stretch. The 25 will lead him off. Josh Boyd out of Canton, Kansas. He's got two Beloit, Kansas drivers right behind him. Larry Sutton on the bottom side, Tim West top side, Danny Morrison, Danny Holmes. They came to dance. Who wants to two-step? Josh Boyd out front. Tim Watts. Larry Sutton. Danny Holmes. Here comes Brian Hill. Tyler Brown on the inside. Danny Morris Jr. slides top side of one. Still out front at 25 feet. Josh Boyd. Making it look good. Josh Boyd, Tim Watts, Danny Holmes. Give it up to him, Josh Boyd!